Well, okie dokie. Let's go kill Plagueheart. And quite honestly, if this guy dies, I don't really care. Well, I do, because it's going to affect... Let's use this drive shaft. I can
barely lift this.
Well, it is kind of heavy. And what else do we want to take? Take a plague cure with us. We've gotten rid of all these play cards, every single one of them, without any scent block. Did we? I think we used one scent block. Check the back of the car. All right, that's good to go. Put that away. We got blow 'em up stuff. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Sanchez, I have a strong, extraordinarily strong feeling that you probably won't make it. It's just a feeling. Just a feeling I have in my heart. You seem like a really nice lady. Are you sure you want to be joining me on this crusade? As the man says, this could be a really bad idea. So we have killed Plagueheart without scent block. We have killed them with scent block. We have killed them with various different methods.
Ugh, the air tastes like blood soup.
Jumping on top of cars. There are three bloaters there. There are four bloaters there. I have an idea. Wow.
God, I'm tired.
Dude, that was not cool, man. This is crazy. This is absolutely nuts. This is crazy, man. See all those feral, those bloaters? There had to be eight of them. I was hoping to get one. I was hoping to get one of them. I was hoping to get one of them close enough to the play guard to blow up. There's still one in there, too. This is nuts. It's bonkers. Oh my gosh, there's even more of them. Hang on.
Don't breathe that shit! Gotta stay clear of that cloud.
It's absolutely crazy, man.
Brainless, coming in.
Won't work.
Keep at it.
What? I was clearly up that wall, dude. Clearly. Jerk. Jerky face jerk. Grab my legs, man. We're not leaving. till this job is done.
Keep this up.
Wow. That was insanity. Complete insanity. I used all my consumables for that. It was a lot of fun.
Every zombie in 2 miles must have heard that.
It's fine.
Tastes like blood soup.
Okay, I wanted one of these ladies.
Come in. Make yourself at home.
I actually think it was Alice.
Hello there.
Your mechanic.
So nice to see you.
Got anything useful you're looking to unload?
Sure, sounds good. Always glad to see you.
Later.
Okay, yeah, I wanted Alice. I know she's injured.
Stranger.
Agriculture? No, do I have an agriculture person? Oh, hang on.
Hey, stranger.
Right, she has good health. Okay. Did I lose my agriculture person? There's Sally. Mechanics, electrical, shopping, people, pathology, and electronics. Yeah,
hey,
let's grab
stranger.
Her. Recruit.
Honestly, I think you'd do better with us than with these guys.
Okay. Follow me. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. Are you... I have an outpost nearby. I was gonna treat her at an outpost.
Whew, that's a lot of zombies.
I think she has blood plague. That was close. That would have killed her instantly. How many bloaters were there? 10 or so? There had to be 10 of them at least. Yeah.
I've reflected more of my aunt's prepper plan. I think I know where she went.
Okay. Smith's. Get her in the hospital.
See you.
Okay.
I've got to get myself healthy.
Yeah, we'll get you fixed up. We'll get you all patched up. Don't you worry. Well, wowie wowsy wowzers.
Better not have to run carrying all this.
Oh, gosh.
Hey there.
Treatment options and give the cure.
Just hang in there. We'll get you through this.
Got you taken care of.
I hope this works. Okay, I'm off the injured list.
Nice.
Well, call that a successful run.
I don't know about successful, but it was a run. It was absolute chaotic insanity at its finest. I loved every moment of it. Wow. Fantastic. Let's take a look at Alice, our new community member. Where are you, Alice? Survivor's guilt. That's not a problem. She does have agriculture. We'll need to see what she has available for her. Zacharias. Yeah, that really annoys me that our man... Plus 5 max stamina. Does that apply to everybody? That's. I think it's personal. No, it's personal strength. I don't know. All right, you want to go find your aunt, huh? All right.
I still got something to take care of.
Uh-huh. You're going to take care of... Oh, you've got my pyro launcher. Bernie.
Hello.
Survivor inventory. Give me
That's
this.
Pretty heavy.
You can have this. Oh. There you go. Don't lose that, please. That's very, very expensive. And almost out of power launcher ammo. Are there 3 play cards left? Yep. 1, 2, and there's probably somewhere. Like over here or something. I don't know where the third one is. It's around here somewhere. Oh, we've cleaned up the town. I'm very happy with our progression. It's very nice. Aside from the 2 deaths that were my fault, I will take responsibility for those. Oh, you need some... Welcome wagon.
Stay safe. I'll be there soon.
I appreciate that.
Okay. Where's your campsite? Up there. That's fine. All right. We'll do that. But I first need to let old Scruffy ears out. So, quick pause, and we'll get going. Well, that took a little bit longer than I anticipated. We're still doing good. I did have to close the game for a little bit. But that's fine. Rolling out the welcome wagon. They want something. All right, well, we're getting close to the end of the game here, and I still am not happy. Well, I'm never happy.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Hang on, you don't even know what I want. Put this away. Just take, I don't know. just take this gun for now. And I'll take a look at these characters real quick. Zacharias. We're going to keep this guy. I don't like the pedantic, though. I like the high pain threshold. All right, we're going to grab this fella. Are you injured, sir? No. And we're going to go over here.
Always nice to learn something new.
He is going to be our chemist. Chemist, you need munitions to do that, and we also need munitions to do C4 charges. But we'll sort that out pretty quick. It was Alley we were playing as? Yeah. Yep. She had the aunt that was wanting to be the prepper. And, alright. Grab that. I think these are the people that just want crap. Didn't we get rid of a bunch of people that wanted crap from us? We also need to go grab that car. The Pyro Hawk. Okay, there are 4 plague hearts left on the map. Or 3, however many.
I do not like the look of that juggernaut.
Is it becoming night or is it becoming day? I think it's becoming nighttime. So I think we're gonna do is what's that last plague heart? It's not here. I thought it'd be over there, but it's not. It's snot. It has to be here. Yes, it's right there. Okay. Grab this. Put these away. Strong painkillers. Stems.
I've deciphered more of my aunt's prepper plan. I think I know where she went.
I know exactly where she went, ma'am. Breaking cars. Okay.
I can't let that screamer bring more friends.
Toolbox. There goes all of our ammo. That's fine. We've got ammo on the map. We just need to go get it. I'll grab this. Where's your aunt?
The feds are about to hit us. Come on back to base.
Up here? Alright, well, let's do this real quick. Not a big deal.
Without more storage, we might as well just start trashing whatever we bring back.
Dude, we have plenty of storage.
Let's just make sure everyone's okay.
This is what feeling happy is like.
Well, we need to grab a heavy weapon before I forget. Let's grab a drive shaft club. And we'll head down to the coordinates of your prepper ant. Boink.
Uh-oh, guys. I hear a lot of zombies. I have a bad feeling about this. If I can find my aunt's favorite gun, I guess I'd know she didn't make it out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Today.
It's food we don't need. Wow. Oops.
Friendly folks
folks out there want to come over and give me a hand?
Ah! Rubble, rubble, rubble.
Damn it. She's gone. If I'd only deciphered the plan faster, maybe I could have saved her. Now, all I can do is make sure the supplies she left behind are put to good use. It's what she'd want.
Sure.
I've got it.
Sure.
That's what I like to hear. Guess you're on point.
Oh, we have to go back here? Okay. All right. Well, we'll go back over there. What?
Is that it?
Oh my gosh. Look at them all. Look at them all. Any more? Of course there's more. That'll do.
X marks the spot, baby.
This is nice, but it's the people that really make this place.
I owe you one.
Where's your gun? Is it in here? There it is.
Here we go. Look what I found.
Fucking awesome.
There you go.
Gracias, amigo. Here's a little something, you know, for the effort.
I'm not gonna have room for the items, are I? Are I not? All right, let's go down. Kill that thing. Sorry, sir. Boink.
So, you think we'll get along with these folks?
Don't know. Don't know who they are. Oh, hang on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is a quest here. Let's see what they want real quick.
Hi there.
Hi. What you doing?
Well, it's like this.
No.
I can't help feeling like you've let us down.
I did let you down.
Call on that. We shouldn't hand over our hard-earned supplies. Let them find their own stuff.
Exactly. Didn't we get rid of a group of goobers before? That wanted our stuff? I think we did.
To be here any longer than I have to.
Is there a, where's the play guard over here? Oh, we could so cheese this one.
Well, this place is just awful.
Oh, this is so much cheese. Kung Fu skills.
Anybody over there want to get their hands dirty?
Need some meds?
Thank you.
Any bureaucrats that survived are on an island somewhere, waiting for us to fix all this.
Come on, kiddies. Silly kiddies. Doofus, what are you doing? What? Set.
I need to slow down.
Darn it, what am I doing? What the heck is going on here? There we go, that's better. This one's gonna be a little tougher because it is indoors. Come on. hearing ferals. But I can't place where they're at. They're over that way. He's stuck in a tree. I see him. Fun. I have one more stim left. Yeah, see him? He's stuck in the tree.
Oh, this place is just awful.
Oh, that's another one. I think that was a juggernaut. Yeah. Oh, that's crazy. Head back to our allies and see if we get maybe a stim or two. Yeah, I don't have any stims.
I'm on the verge of getting really sick.
Oh, you need meds? Why do you need meds? Do I have any meds? No, I don't have any meds. Well, poop in a bucket.
That's almost as much as I can carry.
Oh, well, there might be some meds in the med. Place there.
Anyone out there wants to swap? We've got goods.
I'm sure there's meds in here. Maybe a stim or two.
Hey,
for me? Don't mind if I do. That's almost as much as I can carry.
I wanted that so early game.
At least it's not nothing.
Don't need any firecrackers.
I could afford to move a bit slower.
Oh, you little buggerhead. Get off.
I'll need more of that soon.
Don't worry about the chemicals.
I'm not seeing any more of them.
Oh, I can outpost this. Cool. Yeah, it's just outside the Plague Heart territory. Who are we talking to? Here you go.
Gracias, amigo. Be seeing you.
Okay. Okay, I'm just going to go switch somebody out. Give me this, give me
that.
That's
not going to fit.
Put those in there. Actually, take those. Reload. Grab that. Oh, hang on. Do I have any room? Put the pipe bombs in.
I'm not able to do that.
Get rid of that.
The area is secure and the outpost is up. And I can see how we might improve it even more.
Grab yourself a... I don't know, AK-47? Porta! Oh, wait a minute. This guy needs, may as well clear this out while we're here. All we need to do is grab some plague cure. Stems, strong painkillers. Also, while we're here, let's sell all these knives to our allies next door.
Good to see ya. What do you say to a bit of bartering? Okay.
Check this out, yo. I don't need anything else from the mysterious wandering trader. Sell this and that.
Not going far with all this.
And that. Put the fuel in. We'll fuel the vehicle up.
You don't know me yet, but you really want to come out and...
Oh, a network traitor. Yes, you definitely want to go talk to that person. We'll do that after we kill the Plague Heart.
Hey, you. Let's haggle. All right.
Okay. We should probably repair from in here. I think I can repair from in here. Okay. We should be good to go to kill this thing. Where's the network traitor? Oh, wow, you're far away. Well, we'll kill this thing and go talk to you.
Zombies in this area.
Ooh. Cool.
Nice to meet you. I'm with the network. Maybe you've heard of us?
I want this. Danforth Slugger. Yeah, that's a really good blunt weapon. Could use the ammo. Ah, we don't need the ammo. Okay. The network signal booster. Let's head home.
Sight.
pretty heavy.
What is your hero? Five stamina. Yeah, you know what? You know what? Do you know what? We should only have one more to go. And it's this one down here. Right there. Now, do I want to loot this area? Materials. Materials. I actually want to grab these materials before we go. And the fuel. And the materials. Yeah, I kind of want to grab this stuff before we leave this area. So we're going to go take the big truck. It's got plenty of open space. It is getting nighttime.
Us versus them these days. I pick us.
Yeah. Nope, not coffee. You know what? He's been out for a bit. Actually, kind of want to.
The sheriff really stepped up and helped us out, so here's a little something as a thank you.
Actually, I want to keep using him, but let's switch him out in case he gets tired. Yeah, let's just switch out somebody else. I think everybody's leveled. Oh no, Alice. She does have survivor's guilt, but
that juggernaut.
We'll take it.
Very bad news.
But we're gonna have to do this at a later time because it is time. Give this one. Call this one a day. All right, let's grab. Get you ready to roll. Grab those. Some painkillers. That should be good. And we will go ahead and take. Build an all on those. Nope. Put that back. Okay. I think that's good. We'll grab the van, and in the next one, we'll loot out the rest of the map and kill our final play card. That's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.